Good morning, everyone. Myself Poonam Yadav, Faculty of Paramedical Sciences, Brahma University. Here is my topic. I am going to tell you about the carbohydrate. Carbohydrate chemistry. What is carbohydrate? Firstly, we know that the introduction of carbohydrate. Carbohydrates are polyhydroxy acetone or ketones or compounds, which yields these on hydrolysis. This is a definition of carbohydrate, and here I am tell you about the some functions of the carbohydrate. And functions of carbohydrate is, firstly, we know that the storage of the carbohydrate. Carbohydrate is stored in our body as a energy, and it stores in plants as a starch, and in animals it is stored as a glycogen. Here is a aldehyde group and here is a ketone group. Aldehyde group has CHO group and ketone group have C double bond O group. And here is a classification of carbohydrate. Carbohydrate is classified into four groups. First group is monosaccharide, second is disaccharide, then oligosaccharide, then polysaccharide. First, we know that what is monosaccharide. Monosaccharide have only one sugar group, only one monosaccharide sugar group, and it is also known as simple sugar. And monosaccharide are subclassified into two groups, aldose and ketoses. And here is the some examples of aldose and ketoses. Aldoses may examples are glyceraldehyde, and ketose examples are dihydroxyacetone. And second, glyceraldehyde have three carbon chain, and it also known as trioses. It have three carbon chain. And next, erythrose. Aldose have erythrose, and ketoses are also known as erythrulose. And in ketose, we known as erythrose, then erythrose. It have four carbon chain. Then ribose have five carbon chain. It also known as pentoses. Ribose and ribulose, glucose and fructose. Fructose have six carbon chain, and glucose also have a six carbon chain. It have three carbon chain. It have four carbon chain, and its ribose have five carbon chain, and glucose have six carbon chain. Now comes to the disaccharide. What is disaccharide? Disaccharide have two monosaccharide units linked by a glycosidic bond, and it is also a sweet in taste. And disaccharide are subdivided into two groups, reducing sugars and non-reducing sugars. What are reducing sugars? There are two reducing sugars here, maltose and lactose. And non-reducing sugar is sucrose. Here is maltose. Maltose have two glucose residues, and lactose have glucose and galactose. Sucrose have glucose and fructose. Now comes to the oligosaccharide. What is oligosaccharides? Oligosaccharides have 3 to 10 monosaccharides units, and it also occur as a glycoconjugate, that is glycolipids and glycoproteins. Here is the some examples of oligosaccharides. Oligosaccharides are raffinose and verbiscose. Now comes to the polysaccharide. What is polysaccharide? Polysaccharide have more than 10 monosaccharide units. It also known as glycans and complex carbohydrate, and it is have high mole weight, and polysaccharide have high mole weight, and also it's soluble in water. They are not in sweet in taste. And here is the some parts of the polysaccharide. Polysaccharides have two different divisions. Firstly, homopolysaccharide, second is heteropolysaccharide. What is homopolysaccharide? Homopolysaccharides have same types of monosaccharides, and heteropolysaccharides have two different types of monosaccharides. Here is the some example of monosaccharide, homopolysaccharides of, here is the example of homopolysaccharide, starch, glycogen, cellulose. And here is the some example of heteropolysaccharide, agar, gum. Now, quick revision of carbohydrate. Introduction: carbohydrates have polyhydroxy acetone and ketones or compounds, which yield during hydrolysis, and it is stored in our body as energy. And excess of carbohydrate is stored as a fat, And here is the some groups of carbohydrate aldehyde group, which is denoted by CHO, ketone group, which is denoted by C double bond O. And here is the some classification of carbohydrate. Carbohydrate have classified into four groups. First, monosaccharide, second, disaccharide, third, oligosaccharide, fourth is polysaccharide. First, monosaccharide is subdivided into these ketone and aldoses. It have simple sugar which does not hydrolysis further, and these have glyceraldehyde, dihydroxyacetone, erythrose, erythrulose, ribose, glucose, fructose. And disaccharides have two monosaccharide units linked by glycosidic bond. These are sweet in taste. These have reducing and non-reducing sugars. Reducing sugars are maltose and lactose. Non-reducing sugars have sucrose. Non-reducing sugars not gives a Benedict test, not positive Benedict test. It not gives a positive Benedict test because it does not reduce cupric ions. That's why it's have non-reducing sugar. And maltose have two glucose residues. Lactose have glucose and galactose. Sucrose have glucose and fructose. And now comes to the oligosaccharide. Oligosaccharide have 3 to 10 monosaccharide, occur as a glycoconjugates and glycolipids and glycoproteins. Some examples of oligosaccharides are raffinose, verbiscose and polysaccharide. What is polysaccharide? Polysaccharide have more than 10 monosaccharide units, also known as glycans. It is also known as complex carbohydrate. It have high mole weight, soluble in water. They are not in sweet in taste. Polysaccharide are two types, homopolysaccharide and heteropolysaccharide. Homopolysaccharides are same type of monosaccharide units, and heteropolysaccharides have two different types of monosaccharide units. Here is some example of homopolysaccharide, starch, glycogen, cellulose. Here is some example of heteropolysaccharide, agar and gum.